Ballad of a Mother's Heart.
The night was dark, for the moon was young, and the stars were asleep and rare. The clouds were thick, yet youth went out to see his maiden fair.
Dear one,
he pleaded as he knelt before her feet in tears.
My love is true. Why you have kept me waiting all these years?
The maiden looked at him, unmoved it seemed, and whispered low.
Persistent youth, you have to prove by deeds your love is true.
There's not a thing I haven't do for you, beloved,
said he.
Then go, said she, to your mother dear, and bring her heart to me.
Without another word, youth left and went to his mother dear. He opened her breast and took her heart, but he did not shed a tear. Then back to his maiden fair, he ran, unmindful of the rain, but his feet slipped and he fell down, and lowed he groaned with pain. And then he held the prize that would win his maiden's hands. But he thought of his mother dear, so kind, so sweet, so fond. But then he heard a voice, not from his lips, but all apart.
Get up,
it said.
Are you her child?
It was his mother's heart, the ballad of a mother's heart.